So tell you, man, happy Bachelor Day, dude.
Thank you.
How do you feel about today?
I feel good. I'm optimistic that we're gonna get some things accomplished in the city.
What up, man?
It's been a while.
Sure.
How's everything going?
What's up, sir?
Yeah.
Let's roll.
Oh, what's going down? It's gonna be nasty.
Why are we here and where are we?
We are at Giordano's off Russian Superior. We're here because they have the best pizza in the city.
Today, Taylor said he's gonna eat half of that pizza.
Oh, man.
There you go.
I'll
take
it.
There we go.
Yeah.
There we go.
Thank you very much.
Oh, man.
Thanks, man.
Yeah, dude, look at that thickness, dog.
Actually, I should try it.
Yeah.
Like regular pizza? Like
this is insane. Pie. I don't even know what to do.
Dude, this is why they call pizza pie. Because like this is like a pizza pie.
Yeah, no way. Dude.
$20. You put your 20 in?
Yeah.
What is this for?
Alright.
No, it's off.
No, it's not.
No, it's not.
What is this
he
for?
He thinks he can eat.
You want to
have for a hundo.
Don't get sick.
Dude. You're the one making me do it. You're supposed to be my best man.
Yeah,
little guy.
No! You're not gonna tell me which pieces I'm eating.
Yeah. Who here thinks that he can do it?
Me.
Wade doesn't think he can do it either.
16.
How's that going, dude?
If you're doing it and you think you're gonna get sick, seriously, don't do it. If you're doing it and you feel fine, keep going.
Okay.
I'm not lying, because if you get sick, I'm gonna beat the shit out of you.
What is that?
It's like a hot dog.
I don't know. It's the biggest crust.
Ugh, you deserve it.
It's the biggest crust.
I don't even know how to attack this.
That's a lot of dough.
That's because back then your stomach had room, so it looks smaller. Right now you're like, goddamn Titanic.
Yeah.
Kurt's just like, I got it. What's about to happen?
I guess we're about to get a bottle of Patron.
You see that?
A bottle of Jägermeister. And a bottle of Captain. And we already have a bottle of vodka. So, you tell me what's about to happen, man.
The remix. Same old shit, just a different day. I here trying to get it each and every way. Wait, mama need a house, baby need some shit.
It's all
shit.
It's
hard, hard. Guess what I'ma do? Hustle. Show money deposits, see the shit and I cop it. Got about a house note in my pocket. I'm on South Beach with that top off. Bad bitch and her ass off. Something out of that catalog. She introduced to that lock jaw. And I think her name was Lisa. Or maybe it was Sheila. My Chevy's sitting too high. I call that Wiz Khalifa. And I'm all about to them Franklins. Ain't talking Aretha. Bitch, my league too major. I'm hip hop Derek Jeter. And I'm still feeling my pockets. Big bass and it's knocking. Yeah, this beat that remix. What's the ride around with that rocket? Nigga, welcome back to my household. We the best, be that loco. 100 grand for that neck glow. All about the dinero. Nigga, flow so retarded. Oh, King Wasabi, it be me, Ross, we did party, cause it's the same old shit, just a different day. Out here trying to get it, each and every way, way. Mama need a house, house, baby need some shoes, shoes. Times are getting hard, hard, guess what I'ma do?
When I got up this morning, I thought this is the way a bachelor party is supposed to look right here.
Hey, Mr. Guy.
Hey.
Where'd you sleep last night?
What? I slept on this comfy chair.
Yeah.
I'm telling you, dude, chairs are comfy to me. I don't care. I can sleep in them.
Yeah, when I woke up, I saw him in the chair. I was like, that does not look comfortable.
No. Are you kidding? This chair is nice.
It looked like you fell asleep in class.
This is where you slept with towels, dude.
Bastard. You slept with a scarf last night.
Dude, you gotta remember, I fall asleep in chairs and I think they're very comfortable. I really do.
Who had more fun, you or her?
I would say I remember a lot more than she does, and I also had more fun because I was coherent. Which goes along with remembering, plus our place was better. And I don't think we had to worry about guys grinding up on us.
Ooh.
We had to worry about girls grinding up on us, but that's a different story. Because we in the circle, we don't need girls.
So, what'd you think about the whole ordeal, man?
We had a good time. It was a really, really good time. Now I need some sleep, though, because I got like 2 hours of sleep and I slept on a fucking chase.
Do you have any good words for Taylor?
I gotta drive.
Good luck, homie.
You know I love you.
It was a blast, man. I'm glad we all had a good time and we all are safe and sound. Peace.